Trevor Saffel here filling in for Center A. Well, having lost 8 of their last 10 games and only one game ahead of the Dodgers, the Giants were in desperate need of a win as they took on the Nationals. We picked this one up in the fourth inning. Giants down 3-0, and newly acquired Eduardo Nunez is going to hit a double into the gap to score 2. And not a bad way to impress the new teammates. Then it's a tie game in the seventh inning when Joe Panic hits a sacrifice fly to plate the go-ahead run. Giants would add an insurance run in the inning on a bases-loaded walk at the time. The Giants would move a game and a half up on the Dodgers. Those Dodgers were in L.A. tonight taking on the Diamondbacks. First batter of the game, Gene Segura, puts Arizona on the board quickly with his 9th home run of the year. Then in the second inning, up 2-0, it's Segura again. He hits a double to put the D-backs up by 3. Braden Shipley on the mound making it for Arizona, making his 2nd career start. He strikes out Alvin Toles. Next up, it's Justin Turner, and he's going to get the same treatment. Shipley goes 6 innings without giving up a run, and Diamondbacks win 4-2. Dodgers fall 2 games behind the Giants. We move this to the Big A, where Mookie Betts wastes no time. Leadoff hitter of the game puts this one into the stands in left field, and he's been great for Boston all season. Then with one on, how about one gone? It's Albert Pujols. He hits the long bomb. His number 580 of his career. He's just 3 shy of Mark McGwire for 10th on the all-time list. Then looking to pad the lead, it's Johnny Giovitella for the Angels, and he comes through with an RBI single. Angels go on to win this one 5-2. Well, it was moving day at the PGA Championship, and that's now been moved to Sunday after thunderstorms halted play during the 3rd round today. None of the leaders got a chance to tee off today, but we did see some excitement from the little golf that was played today. Second shot in the second hole for Daniel Summerhays, and he can go ahead and leave the putter in the bag. That's an eagle for Summerhays. He finished the day at 4-under. Leaders remain the same with Jimmy Walker and Robert Streb tied for the lead at 9-under. Round 3 will resume tomorrow morning at 4 a.m. Pacific time. It was the final game of the SoCal Division III Championship for the Dos Pueblos Little League All-Stars, but their run would come to an end today, unfortunately, as they fall to the Encinitas All-Stars 10-0. But a big congratulations to the Dos Pueblos Little League All-Stars on a fantastic summer. And over to UCS Santa Barbara, where Michael Jordan is hosting his annual Michael Jordan Flight School. Chris Paul was there, and get this, he bets Michael Jordan that if he misses 3 shots, every kid at the camp gets a free pair of Jordan shoes. Well, spoiler alert, he didn't miss a single shot. Sorry, kids, but at least you got to see that the great one has still got it. That's sports. The news will return right after this.